NAS, or network attached storage, is really just a storage solution that you place onto your network so that if you're in a business that has a small network of users, everyone can access that storage. So it's a central repository that lets people all access or place their files and their data in one centralized location.